Welcome to a tutorial on canceling Xbox Games Pass. Please like the video if you find it helpful. Let's begin. First, open up any web browser. This can be on phone, computer or Xbox browser. Go to xbox.com and log into your account if you don't auto-log in. Once you are logged in, click on your profile thumbnail at the top right-hand corner of the window and then click on My Microsoft Account. When you are on your Microsoft Account, click on the tab called Service and Subscriptions. This page shows you your current subscriptions that you have connected to your Xbox account. Here you can see my subscription for Xbox Games Pass. Click on the Manage button. Now we have the options to either turn off auto-renew, meaning that at the end of the month it will cancel, or you can cancel it right away by clicking the Cancel button. When you click Cancel, you will need to confirm your decision. Now your Xbox Games Pass will be cancelled. If you have played under 2 hours of Games Pass, you should be entitled to receive a full refund. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please give the video a like if we helped you out, and subscribe to our channel for more Xbox tips and tricks.